Mount Everest is on the border between Nepal and China. The top of the mountain is where the air is too thin for humans to survive. That's why people take large tanks of oxygen with them to the summit. The first people to get to the top in 1953 were New Zealander Edmund Hillary and Nepali Indian Sherpa Tenzing Norgay.